Alabama Power Company has restored power for more than 200,000 customers after severe storms battered the state during the weekend. The storms and high winds caused widespread damage across the state, including downed trees and power lines, along with some flash flooding. The hardest hit areas, as far as outages concerned, were included Anniston, Heflin, Hueytown, pockets of northern Shelby County, southern Jefferson County, and the town of Roanoke.